knocked down. Tanaka gets it to the blue line. Big save. Rebound. Murphy robs Duchesne. Turner. Seconds left in the power play. To the point it comes. Pajot shot. They score. Cutting the lead in half. Big Pajot from the blue line on the power play.
Guess what? 2 seconds. But moments after that, they get a power play to get a chance to get back on even terms, and that's exactly it.
Kang. Oh, my. Matt Kang is rocker.
Trying to get it ahead for Tank. Brady slides it down low. Return back to the back end. They score.
And a penalty will be coming against the battalion as well.
Finished off by Luke Pither. Great work by Tank. Brady down low. He feeds Brian Cameron, who throws it back in front of Pither, but Pither started that whole sequence, able to get it along the wall to Tang Brady, who passed to Cameron, and Pither finishes it off. And obviously, I mean, he came in cold after the first three goals. The battalion scored 3 goals in the first 5 minutes. You know, he's just faced a barrage. He's actually faced 30.
Pair off to Hodgson, back to Pera. There's the shot, and Tipoff slides out to block that one. Boy, Tipoff's blocked.